All right, this is a bunny. This is me trying to pet the bunny. All right, so he's being good. We like that. He's being petted, that's good. That's a very good bunny. See, we like that. Oh, I'm not being petted. Now, what does the bunny do? He just sits here? Oh, when we give him a pepper chip, like this, look who's so excited. Who hears that? Oh, we have a bunny who goes nuts. Pepper. Bunnies are not supposed to like pepper. Yeah, we have a bunny who's actively eating pepper chips. Oh, now he's all out. What does he do? Oh, he goes back in his back paws and then he runs away. People would think that's kind of strange. There'd be a bunny chomping away in his little pepper chip. And here we are waiting for the bunny to come back out, but we don't see him. We can hear him. So what do we do? And we have pepper chips, so we're going to reach down. Grab another pepper chip. Hold out the pepper chip. Any bunny? Oh, I'm come back out. Oh. That's what bunnies do. They eat pepper chips. They love pepper chips. Well, never see bunnies standing on their hind legs to eat pepper chips. And then you just want to pet a bunny. And you think they love you. And they do. They just love you like that. They're so happy that they had their little pepper chips, huh? Bunnies don't like pepper, or so they say. Pepper chip. No, there's no pepper chip here. One more. Oh, that's the last of the pepper chips for the bunny. And notice the spinach goes uneaten. Spinach. Bunny. Spinach. Bunny. Pepper chips? Hold on.